I was walking down the street in the old part of town, where the houses need painted and most of the cars are broken down. When I paused at a corner and there across the street stood an old shade tree, so I stopped to get out of the heat. And I rested for a moment and I wiped my brow. And I was about to move on when something pulled me somehow. And under that old tree there stood a wrought iron fence. It was rusted and bent, but still doing its job. It had twisted steel rods with spires on top. Intricate patterns had a latch with engraving on the knob. And it made me think of just how long it was here. And the families that lived there through all the years. And I walked along its weaving top and gently ran my hands across, admiring the details and feeling the moss. Then I bent down to study it close, and I rubbed off some rust on the center post. Then I found something fitting, I suppose, on this fence of rust and iron. Then I realized what pulled me in. You are the rose on this wrought iron face, and I am the iron still sturdy in the bay. The beautiful rose is trying to hide beneath the rose. From the tears you cry, and as the years roll by and time takes its toll, well, I'll still be like this old fence, and I won't let you go. And in these arms of iron, you'll find your repose. And in the rust and tarnish, you'll still be my rose. You are the rose on this wrought iron fence, and I am the iron still sturdy in the bay. A beautiful rose is trying to hide beneath the rust from the tears you cry.